Well, on Monday, there will be a new option for commuters heading into the city from East Boston. The T is resuming ferry service from the Lewis Mall to Long Wharf. You may remember these boats ran in the spring during some of the Blue Line shutdowns. They will operate through November 30th and pick back up in the spring. It's going to cost the same as a subway fare.